Christmas festive period has unfortunately some very tempting treats in stock for animals, and there's a lot of opportunity for animals to get into trouble. They are there when chocolates are lying around. That means that they try to investigate perhaps how the Christmas tree looks like closer up or being in it. So there's a lot of opportunities during that period of time for animals to get into trouble.